Hello and good day. My name is Dark Wolf Art, and today I'm playing the Seto Corsa, and I'm going to be driving this lovely Ferrari 94 F1 car around the Nordschleife track. So we're going to see how well that goes. Click on drive. Right. Ready? Click first. It's going to go well, I think. There we go. Up in top gear. Thankfully, the brakes are pretty good on this car. I think it's the road a bit too much, maybe, but I'm complaining. There's less of a chance of me coming off. It's close. Try not to fall on the grass or anything. Glide straight off there. One second, there's a track that I don't like, and I think it's coming up in a second. Maybe I actually conked it this time. That's the part there. I keep forgetting to brake out. I'm not very good at the track at all. Barely raced on it. Or practice on it, even. That's the start and finish. Top speed, of course, 200 miles an hour. Did it again!
No!
Damn it. What was that corner? Come on. Well, there you go. That was the 1994 F1 Ferrari car driven around the Nordschleife. Badly. But anyway, next time I might give it a go with a go-kart instead. So, if you like the video, please give it a little subscribe. I have been Dark Wolf Hart, and I will see you next time. If I don't manage to end my life in an accident. Bye.